blessed to be working with them, and I hope Sajid sir won't be sick of me after this film. But I'm just very fortunate, and I just hope you guys enjoyed the trailer. I'll pass it on to Shraddha now.
Hi everyone. It's really, really nice to see all you guys there, all you kids out there behind. Hi everyone. It's nice that you guys came to see our trailer. I hope you really liked it. I'm sure that you guys are crazy about everything that Tiger does, aren't you guys? Exactly, exactly. And nobody can do what he does.
Except for Shraddha Kapoor.
I tried a few kicks here and there. I tried to do that, but it's really, really, really awesome to be included in the Hero Panti team now. The energy that was there in that film and Sabir sir and Tiger's combination, of course. So thank you so much for including me in this film. This experience has been really, really nice. Bahut hi memorable experience raha hai. Bahut kuch seekhne ko mila. To do scenes with Tiger. Tiger itne inspiring hai, just the way that he is. And of course, Sabir sir, ki jo positivity rahi hai on sets, it's totally unmatchable. And to come back again with UTV, and it's my first film with Sajid sir. So here's hoping that there are many, many, many more. Yeah, so I'm really excited. Got to do a lot of new things in this film. Learn new things, as I said. And hope you all enjoy the movie as well. Thank you.
We can now open it up to some Q&As.
Hi, Tiger, this is RJ Alok, aapke left mein.
Kahan sir?
Yahan sir.
Hi sir.
Mera sawal ye hai ki 14th March koi khas particular pehle se plan tha kyunki Aamir ka bhi birthday hai, last time wo Audi 2 mein aaye the jahan pe Hero Panti ka
launch hui thi. Nahi aise kuch nahi hai, you can ask Sajid sir, Sabir sir.
Sahi sir, aap bata de.
15 Shraddha was not there. So that's why
14. Tiger, Shraddha, आप दोनों में सबसे ज़्यादा rebel कौन हैं और सबसे ज़्यादा किस बात के लिए आप बागी बन सकते हैं असल ज़िंदगी में?
I think Tiger is definitely a बहुत ही बड़े rebel है Tiger, क्योंकि in a very good and positive way, जिस तरह से ये focused रहते हैं, जो ये करते हैं, I mean आप सबने trailer में देखा है. कि किस तरह के रिबेल है ये, तो डेफिनेटली टाइगर इज एन अमेजिंग रिबेल, आई वुड से.
जी बागी हूँ मैं एक मकसद के लिए, पर आई एम नॉट नॉट जस्ट लाइक दैट. एक्चुअली हकीकत में आई हैवंट, आई एम रियली नॉट मच ऑफ अ बागी, पर जी कोशिश करता हूँ मैं व्हाट एवर आई बिलीव इन, यू नो, टू स्टैंड firmly by that, and even if that means I have to be a baghi for it, to zarur ji, is mamle mein I can be a baghi. Yes,
nahi isme to abhi inhone start kiya na baghi mein, abhi to inhone start kiya.
Hello.
Hi, I am from the Buzz Diary. My question is to both you guys, Tiger and Shraddha. Has the realization struck yet that there's so much adulation, the way these guys were screaming when the trailer was on? Has it struck yet? You guys are stars, big stars.
Yeah, I think, you know, when the first time when we watched it, I was very, I was lost in the trailer. But then the second time when it played again, I started listening to the reactions. And that was really, you know, gave me goosebumps. And it was really flattering, and I really... It feels good when all your hard work gets applauded, you know, and gets that adulation. So it's all worth it at the end. Yeah. Thank you so much, by the way, for loving our trailer. Thank you.
Hi Shraddha.
Hi Tiger.
Just
here.
To add to that, if I may, the first time that we both actually saw the trailer, we were really excited. हम बहुत charged up हो गए. हम almost हमारी seat से हम गिर गए. और साबिर सर वहीं पे थे. और हमें द एनर्जी, जो एनर्जी है ट्रेलर में, इट जस्ट गॉट इन टू अस समहाउ. और Sabir sir is the reason why this trailer is so amazing, because day and night he has been into it.
I think it's the entire team is behind it, and hats off to everyone on it. Yeah.
But yeah, definitely bahut bahut acha lagta hai when all you guys over there are cheering and shouting and enjoying the trailer. It encourages you, so acha lagta hai, and you feel good about it.
Hi Tiger here from ITV Network. Waseem Akhtar here.
Hi sir.
प्रोमो देख के यार एनर्जी आ गई, ऐसा लग रहा है कि तोड़ फोड़ देने का दिल कर रहा है. इट्स लाइक दैट.
गलत बात है सर.
अच्छा ये तो अच्छी बात है कि दूसरी फिल्म आ रही है 2 साल के बाद, लेकिन 2 साल इतना बड़ा गैप, क्योंकि आपने डेब्यू किया था 2 साल पहले.
हाँ जी.
जब कोई न्यू कमर आता है तो लगातार 3-4 फिल्में उसको मिली जाती हैं तकरीबन 2 साल के अंदर.
बिल्कुल.
सो व्हाट वाज द रीजन बिहाइंड?
आई वाज जस्ट नॉट इन अ रश सर. आई थॉट हीरोपंती में मुझे बहुत प्यार मिली है, बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि यू नो आई हैव गॉट एक्सेप्टेंस सो अर्ली. सो कीपिंग दैट इन माइंड, एक एक्सपेक्टेशन है मुझ पर, एक उम्मीद है मुझ पर अभी. So I think the second film is as important or maybe more important than the first film. So I just wanted to make the right choice and, you know, take my time. And thankfully my producer, my director, you know, gave me that time to prepare for this.
और वो नतीजा आप देख रहे हो इस ट्रेलर में.
श्रद्धा ये सवाल आपसे मेरा, मैं पूछना ही चाह रहा था कि मतलब आप अपने आप को लकी मानती हैं कि जितनी भी फिल्में कर रही हैं लगातार हिट दी जा रही हैं, तो ये तो गारंटेड है कि पीछे वाले नॉइस से आपको पता चल गया होगा कि ये भी सुपर डुपर हिट है.
Fingers crossed. I hope so. I think सबकी उम्मीद, सबका विश यही होता है कि जो भी फिल्म वो करे वो हिट बन जाए और ऑडियंस जाके देखे. तो आई डेफिनेटली होप कि दिस वन ऑल्सो लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल गो एंड वॉच इट और सबको मजा आए आफ्टर वॉचिंग इट. दैट्स ऑल आई होप फॉर.
थैंक यू सो मच एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू.
श्रद्धा हाय.
हेलो.
We saw you learning, you know, all the moves for ABCD2. You dance so well. And now we
thank
see
you.
You are breaking your bones. Breaking bones,
my bones.
Not
I'm breaking
bones.
My bones.
Yeah.
You mean other people's?
Other people. How was it? How has the journey been? I mean, doing, you know, all this, taking all the.
All trying to do what Tiger can do.
Yeah.
Basically. बहुत मज़ा आया. बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया. कुछ अलग करने को मिला. साबिर सर ने कहा कि इस फिल्म में यू नो यू हैव टू डू सम एक्शन एंड दैट्स द पार्ट ऑफ द कैरेक्टर. एंड ऑफकोर्स व्हेन यू हैव टाइगर विथ यू देन यू नो यू गेट ऑल द टिप्स. वो टिप्स मिल जाते हैं और वो इनकरेजमेंट मिल जाती है. बहुत मज़ा आया और उम्मीद है कि यू नो पीपल लाइक the effort that I've put in.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tiger here.
Hi.
आपके फादर ने भी बगावती तेवर दिखाए थे अपने जमाने में हीरो में.
और अभी भी दिखाते हैं.
नहीं नहीं और और आपने भी इस फिल्म में, आपने जो अपनी शुरुआत की फिल्म में,
हाँ जी,
उसमें भी बगावती तेवर थे.
कोशिश करी मैंने. हाँ जी. थैंक
यू. जहाँ तक एक्शन की बात है तो एक्शन में आप उनके भी बाप निकले. लेकिन एक्सप्रेशन में आपके फादर को आप बीट नहीं कर पाए.
नहीं नहीं कोई टक्कर में नहीं उनका.
तो आप ज्यादा बेहतर बागी किसको मानते हैं, अपने पापा को या अपने?
हैंड्स डाउन पापा, कोई कंपैरिजन नहीं है.
जी. और दोबारा इसी टीम के साथ जुड़ने की कोई खास वजह?
किस्मत अच्छी थी मेरी. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
टाइगर लाइक इन द ट्रेलर लुक्स अमेजिंग. या प्रियंका फ्रॉम इंडिया फोरम.
हाय.
द ट्रेलर लुक्स अमेजिंग. यू आर बोथ फैबुलस इन द
ट्रेलर.
वी हैव सीन यू नो पैक सम गुड पावरफुल पंचेस. सो इन रियल लाइफ कभी किसी को धोया ऐसे?
नो बिल्कुल नहीं. आई एम द टोटल ऑपोजिट.
रियल लाइफ में टाइगर इज the total opposite of what.
Yes,
you guys see.
Yeah.
He's never in college days or
actually in the story kya, actually I used to get bullied a lot, but I used to never let anybody win kyunki I'm a very fast runner. To hamesha bhag jata tha.
Shraddha, aap isme action karte hue kafi acche dikh rahi hain, to
thank
pehle kaun si action movie aapne dekhi thi ki aap mein chahat jagi thi ki action film karni hai aur mujhe bhi hero ke barabar assistant karne?
एक्चुअली जब मैंने टाइगर को देखा जब वो अपना डेब्यू कर रहे थे, फर्स्ट टाइम हम सब ने देखा कि देयर इज़ एन एक्टर हु इज डूइंग फ्लिप्स कर रहे हैं हवे में डबल एक किक. मुझे वर्ड्स भी नहीं पता पर बेसिकली जब बागी ऑफर हुई थी मुझे तो मैं अंदर से मतलब विश करी थी कि आई होप कि मुझे भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले टू डू सम एक्शन. सो बिकॉज ऑफकोर्स टाइगर के साथ आई विल बी शेयरिंग स्क्रीन स्पेस, सो आई थॉट कि अच्छा होगा अगर मुझे भी मौका मिला, तो वो हो गया. सो दैट्स
सवाल मेरा ये है कि एक्शन फिल्म है ये. ओह आई एम सॉरी, प्लीज गो अहेड.
आप कुछ प्रिपरेशन के बारे में बता रही थी, आपको कुछ खास बहुत कुछ नया सीखा आपने, तो क्या क्या नया सीखा?
जी हम बैंकॉक में थे और वहाँ के बहुत ही बेहतरीन एक्शन डायरेक्टर केचा सर ने हमें ट्रेन किया, मुझे ट्रेन किया. और पहली बार किक्स ट्राई कर रही थी, पंचेस ट्राई कर रही थी, बॉडी में जो मसल्स है जिनका जो एग्जिस्ट होते हैं वो भी पता नहीं चला कि अरे ये भी मसल है वहाँ पे जो दर्द होता था. तो डेफिनेटली इट वाज अ वेरी न्यू एक्सपीरियंस. और जो उनकी टीम थी, केचा सर की टीम, दे वो सुपर्ब, अमेजिंग. तो दैट एक्सपीरियंस वाज रियली नाइस. Attending. Oh, thank you so much. Well, it's a first time for me. पहली बार. तो हमने एक क्राबी में shoot किया था. बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया. It was a really beautiful sequence. And yeah, I hope that people like what they saw. आपने भी compliment pay किया. Thank you so much for it. And I hope everybody else also thinks that.
Sabi sir, here. मेरा सवाल ये था कि एक्शन सीक्वेंस जो होता है बड़ा टफ होता है फिल्मों में शूट करना, तो कोई ऐसा इंसिडेंस हो जो श्रद्धा के साथ या फिर टाइगर के साथ आपने शूट किया हो जो काफ़ी डिफिकल्ट होगा?
काफ़ी इंसिडेंस थे. एक्शन में क्या होता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेपरेशन करने के बाद भी एक्चुअल शूट पे एग्जैक्टली क्या होगा यू डोंट नो. सो टाइगर का शिन ऑलमोस्ट गया था. एक शॉट था जहाँ पे वो एक वॉश बेसिन को एक किक से तोड़ रहे थे एंड वी हैड टू have a break in the shoot. Lag gaya tha. Shraddha pulled almost all her hamstrings, like she said. So even though you prepare every day for it, aapko pata nahi ki shooting mein kya hoga.
To next film dono ko action denge ya nahi denge ya fir koi love story hogi?
Ye Sajid sir announce.
Sajid sir, say something about it.
What?
Next film dono ko aap matlab action film mein denge ya romantic film mein hongi?
See, actually, the last 30 years what I work is, we work one film, and then we have to mutually decide after the film kya hota hai, what happens, what are they interested, how is the director interested. But it's a very difficult journey for 1 year to wait. It's not easy to handle this tiger for 1 year without work. His night calls at 1 o'clock or 12:30 messages, when are we starting, and so it's a difficult part to come to this final solution. I mean, this is the final product which you come getting matching dates with Shraddha. She's so busy. About 3 months, 4 months of training, of action, Sabir going there in Bangkok, and then completing the whole film and looking at the film with a different perspective is also the job of the trailer guys, like Marching Ants. They've seen the trailer, they've seen this film in different way. That's why you see this product. So thanks to you, and that's it.
I hope for the best for all.
This kind of action actually reminds us of the superhero flick that's coming out at the end of this month, Batman versus Superman. Who are you rooting for, Batman or Superman, and why?
I'm rooting for Tiger.
Very simple, no weapons, no guns, no knives, he's the weapon, bare hands, real fights.
Hello, Sajid. Sajid, where's your left?
See, I think there's room for all types of films. The more the merrier. Whatever's good, I think people will appreciate it.
Tiger.
At Nadiyadwala Grandson Entertainment, we only make universal films. Sajid sir is known to make family films. We've kept the action in mind. It's for the kids. It's tough, but it's for the kids, not gory. Aasan bhi hai, mushkil bhi hai. With him, you need to raise the benchmark. He's very good at action. So when you have a hero like him, you know that you have to rise up. That's what we tried doing from Hero Panthi to Baghi.
Tiger. Tiger. Prashant, ETV se.
Hi, sir.
Jaisa zikr kiya Sabir ne ki, Kalari Pat, ek bahut hi purana art hai, agar fight ke hisab se dekhe, toh aapke liye sabse khoobsurat baat kya rahi? Kyunki action ko aap ek art ki tarah hi dekhte hain.
Bilkul ji. I think mujhe ek mauka mila to learn a new art. I would like to thank Shifu ji, who's sitting here. Master, if you could stand up and just show yourself to him and to the audience. But he's very shy, but he's very talented, and we really owe a lot to him when it comes to action in this film. He's really, you know, shown us the roots of Kalari, and I think the authenticity of the martial art will be seen in the film. And I'm very thankful and blessed to have a master like him to teach me this art and to express it in Baghi. So, ji, thank you.
Thank you.
Tiger, क्या हम कह सकते हैं action आपका genre है?
जी फिलहाल तो I think it's too early to you know. Categorize me in something.
Romance भी बहुत अच्छा करते हैं.
कोशिश तो करता हूँ मैं हर चीज़ करने पर. हाँ, अब I think it's too early to say. Let's see. I think Baghi has a little bit of everything. So once you see, maybe you can take a call.
Tiger, film में तो आप श्रद्धा के लिए Baghi बने हो, but real life में आप किसके लिए Baghi बनोगे या बने हो?
श्रद्धा के लिए.
श्रद्धा के अलावा शायद मेरी माँ, I think for my mom, yeah.
Congratulations to the both of you and the team for the trailer.
Thank
you. Really nice. But the cricket season is on. Who are you guys cheering for this time? Which, I mean, obviously India and Pakistan's match is the most awaited one. Which one are you guys waiting to watch?
Indian team, obviously.
Yeah, two more questions.
Hi, Siddharth, over here, towards your left. You know, so since the film is releasing in April and there's another film releasing alongside, so what sort of release are you planning for Baghi?
Well, we're planning a very wide release, and the good part today is that, you know, all kinds of films can coexist. So there's no issue with two films releasing on the same day. I mean, as long as the film is good, I think we are nowadays in a time when people want to watch good movies, so they'll watch both if both movies are good.
And will it have a like a wide release even overseas?
Yes, it will be a wide release around the world.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm from Filmi Curry. Towards your right.
Filmi Curry.
Curry, yeah.
Curry, curry.
Curry. Yeah, wonderful trailer. My question is to Sabir Khan. बहुत rare होता है ऐसा कि trailers में कोई भी song नहीं दिखाया जाता तो ये इनमें से उनमें से एक ट्रेलर है तो व्हाट अबाउट द म्यूजिक ऑफ द फिल्म
देयर आर फाइव रियली टैलेंटेड कंपोजर्स हु हैव कम टुगेदर फॉर द फिल्म आई टेक अ लॉट ऑफ प्लेजर इन मेकिंग द म्यूजिक फॉर द फिल्म एंड आई एम अज्यूमिंग एंड आई होपिंग दैट यू विल एंजॉय द म्यूजिक देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रोमांस इन द फिल्म एंड आई एश्योर यू दैट द म्यूजिक इज रियली गुड
श्रद्धा एक गीत आपने भी गाया है इस फिल्म का अरमान मलिक के साथ
शायद
तो आप वो थोड़ा हम करना चाहेंगे हमारे लिए
अभी नहीं
फिर कब फिर कब
थोड़ा इंस्टॉलमेंट्स में हम आपको दिखाते हैं ना एक के बाद एक
और ये थीम क्या थी अगर कोई बताना चाहे साहिद भाई आप या साबिर की ये सभी लोग चश्मे में हैं मतलब अंधेरे में भी तो ये क्या है एग्जैक्टली डॉक्टर डैंग टाइप्स लाइक एवरीबॉडी इज तो ये एग्जैक्टली क्या बताना चाह रहे हैं आप जरा बताएं हमें
ये बागी के थीम में आया है यार
पीछे तो ऐसा बागी दिख नहीं रहा हमें
This is a personal security of some people who are here, not here on the dais, but somewhere else.
Okay.
Shraddha Abhishek here, right? Extreme right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. Enthu Gatlet.
Yeah, man. What's up? Can we say that the Lara Croft for India has arrived?
I don't know. Like you guys will have to see it and decide that.
And you know, Tiger Sabir said a while back that you're also good in romancing. So how was it romancing your childhood friend?
It was very easy because, you know, I was very comfortable from day one around Shraddha. Bachpan se hum dost hai. I think we've been in the same school. I've been a fan of Shraddha since her very first film.
I've been a fan of his since ye school mein the aur he used to play basketball with so much passion. Mujhe yaad hai ki Tiger apne basketball jersey mein hamesha rehte the. Fully energetic and always like focused, and of course now you can also see that he's focused in what he's doing now. It's great. Bahut maza aaya.
Can I finish?
Sorry.
This is my question. So anyways, I was just very comfortable from day one. I remember the workshops when she used to come and Sabir sir used to take our readings. You know, it was just, we used to have such a fun time just reading. And I think the romance in our film is quite strong. It's quite a strong element in our film. And she never once, you know, felt uncomfortable or made me feel uncomfortable at all. And we were just always having fun and laughing. And just every time Sabir sir would say action, we would be in the zone. And every time he would say cut, then we'd just be having fun dancing or something like that. So yeah, it was fun working with her overall.
We were actually like, can you believe it? We're doing a movie together now. Because when you go to school with someone and then you grow up, and then of course both of us, when you have a dream to act and then you end up acting with someone you've gone to school with, so it's really surreal. So pehle din se last din tak we would be like in between shots, we would be like, Tiger, can you believe it? Hum ek picture kar rahe hain saath mein. He'd be like, Shraddha, I can't believe it. And so we were very excited to be working together.
All right.
There's so many things I would like to say to them, but I see all of them in a uniform. So, you know, I don't think they're on the wrong path right now. I think they don't need any tips from me. They're already on the right path.